Here we have our final hatch manipulator mechanism. We've got Velcro on the top and bottom to grab the hatch from the human player station and hold on to it. In the center, we've got a popping plate actuated by pancake cylinders that removes it from the Velcro once we're attached to the hatch panel receptacle. On the back, we've got a linear actuator to move it back, move the entire mechanism back and forth to allow placing on the rocket, and it also helps for placing on the placing and releasing on other receptacles. So here, let's demonstrate it. We have our human player station. Can someone tell me if that's good?
There you go.
Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be. If we line it up right on the robot, that's how it will be. Go.
Yep.
And then it'll be off.
Retract that. There you go.
Yeah.
Try taking it off of there.
Well, you would never really.
You never take it off Velcro.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to be close, so extend. Then pull back.
Okay, spin around.